storming through the house that day, and I could tell she was leaving. And I thought, oh, she'll be back, till she turned around and pointed at the wall and said, that picture from our honeymoon, that night in Frisco Bay, just give it away. She said, give it away. That big four-poster king-size bed where so much love was made, just give it away. She said, just give it away. Just give it away. There ain't nothing in this house worth fighting over. Oh, and we're both tired of fighting anyway. Just give it away. So I tried to move on, but I found that each woman I held just reminded me of that day. When that front door swung wide open, she flung her diamond ring, said, give it away, just give it away. And I said, now honey, don't you even want your half of everything? She said, give it away. Just give it away. Just give it away. There ain't nothing in this house worth fighting over. Oh, and we're both tired of fighting anyway. Just give it away. Still right here where she left me, along with all the other things she don't care about anymore. Like that picture from our honeymoon, that night in Frisco Bay, she said, give it away. Well, I can't give it away. That big four-poster king-size bed where all our love was made, she said, give it away. I can't give it away. I've got a furnished house, a diamond ring, and a lonely broken heart full of love, and I can't even give it away.
Would you like song too. It reminds me of you and me, baby. Do you think there's a chance that later on I could drive you home? No, I don't mind at all. Oh, I like you too, and to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all. Oh, I like you too, and to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all.
Up from San Antonio, everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking it to California. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe, lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking great when they pull that gun, and I hope that judge ain't lying. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Up from San Antonio, everything that I got is just what I've got on. I ain't got a dime, but what I got is mine. I ain't rich, but Lord, I'm free. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo is where I'll be. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo is where I'll be.
We'll be right back. started way back in third grade. I used to sit beside him in movies. A pink dress, a matching bow, and her ponytail. She kissed me on the school bus, but told me not to tell. Next day I chased around the playground, across the monkey bars to the merry-go-round. And Emmy Lou got caught passing me a note. Before the teacher took it, I read what she wrote. Do you love me? Do you want to be my friend? And if you do, well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no. Still like two kids with stars in our eyes. Ain't much changed, I still chase Emmy Lou. Up and down the hall, around the bed in our room. Last night I took her out in a white limousine. 20 years together, she still gets to me. Can't believe it's been that long ago when we got started with just a little note. Do you love me? Do you want to be my friend? And if you do, well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no.
Time at 56 and 65 for these guys. Eight cows across the line. Good job, fellas.
Looking good. I've
got to be happy with that.
Six is your cow.
Says she's had enough of me. I've had enough of her too. I might as well go on and set her free. She's already turned me loose. No fault, no blame, nobody done no wrong.
30 seconds out there.
That's just the way it sometimes goes.
Yep.
Sometimes two people just don't get along.
Yeah, here. Hey.
And it's time to hit the road. Goodbye. Farewell. So long. Bye, Antonio's good luck. Wish you well. Take it slow. Easy come and go. Easy go.
9 is your cow.
Out 100 times, 99 it didn't work. I think it's best we put it all behind before we wind up getting hurt. No hard feelings, darling, no regrets. No tears and no broken hearts. Call it quits, call it off all bets. It just wasn't in
the cards goodbye, farewell, so long.
Nice job on the nose. I guess you
put on it for about an hour. Montana cow. Boy, that was a darn close right there. I thought it was getting ready to go off. One is your cow. Hey.
Thank you. Neulich wurde ich hypnotisiert, denn es hat mich interessiert, wer ich früher einmal war und was ich tat. Denn uns hat's alles schon gegeben, wir waren alle schon am Leben, ob als Bettler oder Kanzlerkandidat. Ich ließ mich in Trance versetzen, mit dem Kosmos mich vernetzen, auf der Suche nach der irdischen Vergangenheit. Dann hat sich für teures Geld letzten Endes rausgestellt, ich war ein Westernheld voll Männlichkeit. Ich war berühmt und berüchtigt, war bekannt im ganzen Land, war nach Schnaps und frauensüchtig, alle sind vor mir weggerannt. Ich war der Held im Wilden Westen, konnte mit der Knarre zielen, ich war einer von den Besten, doch ich konnte leider nicht Gitarre spielen. Ich war der allerletzte Penner, ich beklaute arme Männer, zahlte nie, was ich verputzte, und ich nutzte Freunde aus. Nochmal schnell in den Saloon, dann ein Duell wie bei High Noon, nicht zu knapp, und dann ging's ab ins Freudenhaus. Ohne zu bezahlen, soff ich Schnaps aus den Regalen, für meinen Brand war ich bekannt, ständig besoffen. Und immer wenn ich voll war, griff ich zu meinem Revolver, schoss wie dumm um mich herum und hab getroffen. Ich war berühmt und berüchtigt, war bekannt im ganzen Land, war nach Schnaps und frauensüchtig, alle sind vor mir weggerannt. Ich war der Held im Wilden Westen, konnte mit der Knarre zielen, ich war einer von den Besten, doch ich konnte leider nicht Gitarre spielen. In der Gegenwart zurück, dachte ich, Mann, was für ein Glück. Es ist gut, dass du noch weißt, wer du bist. Ich war zwar voll der geile Hund, ja, doch ich denke mir, na und was bringt's, wenn man nicht musikalisch ist? Es ist schön, dass ich noch weiß, wer ich bin und wie ich heiße. Ich bin zwar voll der Lappen, bin kein Mann. Doch es ist schön, dass mir jetzt klar ist, dass mein Leben wunderbar ist, weil ich weiß, dass ich Gitarre spielen kann. Ich war berühmt und berockt, ich war bekannt im ganzen Land, war nach Schnaps und Frauen suchtig, alle sind vor mir weggerannt. Ich war der Held im Wilden Westen, konnte mit der Knarre zielen, ich war einer von den Besten, doch ich konnte leider nicht Gitarre spielen.
Break the line. Four is your count.
time right there on the clock. We got a 57-4-2, 57-4-2 on 7, J-Dub. 7, yes, sir. Chevy Cow is your cow. Very close on that one. We got a 48-05, 48-05 on four cows across the line. Well done.
6 left?
Yeah, 6 on the side. That's why I was counting.
All right, so next up, out of 5. Looking good. Thank you, settlers. Appreciate that. As soon as the gate is clear, you're good to go.
Everybody else does the same thing.
Next up. There you go. Looking good, sellers. Thank you very much. Right. Once that gate is clear, you're good to go at any time. Zero, zero, zero is your cow.
Five in a row.
Bring him. Bring him.
Here comes five.
Five's right behind me. Seven, seven, seven.
Time. That is time right there. Good job. 57-13 on six. 57-13 on six. Well done. All right, looks like next up, gate number two, we got Tracy and Don moving into gate number two. And on deck in gate one, Julie and Pat, you'll be on deck in gate one. And on deck in gate number two, Walt and Barb, you'll be on deck in gate two. Riders are in and on the line. Thank you very much, Sellers. Once that gate is clear.
Stay on it. You got it.
Okay. It's on the left.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get him out of there.
30 seconds. 30 seconds.
She's had enough of me. I've had enough of her too. I might as well go on and set her free. She's already turned me loose. No fault, no blame, nobody done no wrong. That's just the way it sometimes goes. Sometimes two people just don't get along. It's time to hit the road. Goodbye. farewell, so long. Vaya con Dios, good luck, wish you well. Take it slow, easy come, go, easy go.
On your new horse, they've got a log. How much
money
your new horse makes
you? Put it in your calendar. A new thing, guys. Something new we had today that we brought up is called Jimmy likes to DQ people. The fastest DQ of the day.
Oh, nice.
Oh, God, is that for the most DQ?
No, it's the fastest DQ at a 10.36. So that went to Pat and Dawn. You guys got you guys a Dairy Queen card. Go to Dairy Queen.
That's a great idea.
All right, so in Group B, you guys, Group B, we'll start it out at 10th place. So we had, with 37 cows, Tracy, 37 cows. Ninth went to Dawn, 46 cows. Eighth place with 47 went to Stella. Seventh place went to Barb, 51 cows. Sixth place went to Rachel with 54 cows. Yeah, that was a tie there. But also with Sean, a little bit faster time on that. But Sean had 54 as well. That was fifth place. Fourth place, 55 cows, Julie. Just outside the money.
Darn it.
Third place with 58 cows goes to Pat.
Yeah, Pat.
And then second place with 60 cows goes to Susie.
Suze.
Where is she?
Over here, Suze.
Oh, there you are. Sorry, I didn't see you.
That's Susie, second place. And then we got first place with 61 goes to Walt. That's
good.
Good
job, Walt.
Yes. Good job, Walt.
Good job, you guys. All right, so Group A, in ninth, we had Roy with 35. On eighth place, 39 cows, we had Ivan. Seventh place, 45 cows, we had Marcia. And then sixth place with 46 cows is Heather. Fifth place with 51 cows is Pauline. Fourth place, just outside the money with 58 cows, is Woody. Third place with 58 on the time. There's a time difference there, but a 58 went to Diana. So like I said, you guys were seconds off on you guys. Great job there. Second place, 61 cows, goes to Brad. And then first place, 65 cows, goes to Reba. But good job, all you guys. Great job for coming out. We appreciate you guys coming out to this February 5th round robin. We didn't have one scheduled in March. We're looking at possibly putting one. Well, I know you said you have something on the 11th and the 25th. 11th and 25th. So the only thing that leaves the 5th open, that we might do something. If we might, we'll post that. Let you guys know that'd be on the 5th of March for the next round robin. We have one in April. I know it's getting late in the season, but there is one that sums up the season in April. I believe it's on the 2nd, I think, or somewhere right around the 1st of April. But March 5th. So keep it in mind. We'll post it all over our Facebook, and everybody can share that. But we want to say thanks for all you guys coming out to 4D. You guys, like I said, you make us who we are. So.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Thank you. That's what it's got to be about. If it's not, we don't want to do it. Simple as that.
Just you. Yeah.
Okay.